You don't have to answer. The players on the bench are bouncing up. History will be made tonight in Boston. 15 seconds to go as Shen blocks a puck to the corner. 10 seconds remaining. Get up, St. Louis. Get on your feet. Raise them high. 5 seconds to go, and the time winds down. They did it. It's over. The game is over. The series is over. The wait is over. And the St. Louis Blues are the Stanley Cup champions for the first time in franchise history. The St. Louis Blues have done it. They've done it.
The Black Aces are out. The team has swarmed Jordan Binnington. The coaches are hugging and crying. I can't believe it. I cannot believe what I am witnessing right now. St. Louis, a team that was put together in the fall. New faces, new roles. They struggled and bent. And on the verge of breaking, they found their game after Christmas. They came together, they fought together, they won together, and now they are Stanley Cup champions together. This is not a dream. This is real life St. Louis. Let's party. But committed no crime and bad mistakes.
We'll be right back. so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight for the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming. Star-spangled banner.
for the courage I possess through the drama. H is for the hurt, but it's all for the honor. A is for my attitude, working through the patience. Money comes and goes, so the M is for motivation. Gotta stay consistent, the P is to persevere. The I is for integrity, innovative career. The O is optimistic, open and never shut. And the N is necessary, cause I'm never giving up. See, they ask me how I did it, I just did it from the heart. Crushing the competition, been doing it from the start. They say that every champion is all about his principles. Carry.
Something that he said.